Al-Shabaab Islamist militants have attacked a government building housing two ministries in the Somali capital. They set off two big blasts before gunmen stormed inside, killing at least 10 people. It's the latest in a series of raids in Mogadishu by Al-Shabaab, which wants to topple Somalia's Western-backed government and impose its own strict version of Islamic law. Before armed fighters stormed into the building, there had been a bike bomb and a car bomb outside. Al-Shabaab, which once ruled much of Somalia, lost control of Mogadishu in 2011. Despite losing territory, the group has repeatedly shown it can strike Somali targets and also across the border into Kenya. Earlier this month, Al-Shabaab fighters attacked a university campus in the Kenyan town of Garissa, which killed 148 people. The group has said it wants to punish Kenya for sending troops to Somalia as part of the AU force.